Hi, this is the OPPO A2x and I'll show you how to switch off this device. So just to do that, we should press and hold the power key button for a few seconds. And after that, just slide to the down this white dot to power off icon. And after that, just wait a couple of seconds. So after the vibration, we could see that the screen is dark and this means that our device is turned off. Thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, leave thumbs up and subscribe.